Venomous snakes are found in many parts of the world, including the United States. In the U.S., there are several species of venomous snakes that are native to different regions of the country, and some of them are considered to be the deadliest in North America. These venomous snakes can be found in a variety of habitats, including deserts, swamps, forests, and grasslands, and they often play an important role in their respective ecosystems. However, they can also pose a serious threat to humans and other animals, and their bites can cause a range of symptoms, from mild discomfort to severe pain, swelling, and even death in some cases. It's important to be aware of the venomous snakes in your region and to take precautions when spending time outdoors, such as wearing protective clothing and footwear, watching where you step, and avoiding handling or provoking snakes. If you are bitten by a venomous snake, it's important to seek medical attention immediately to receive the appropriate treatment, which may include antivenom medication. There are several species of venomous snakes in the United States, but the following are considered to be the deadliest. 1. Eastern Diamondback Rattlesnake, Crotalus adamanteus. Found in the southeastern United States, this is the largest venomous snake in North America and is responsible for the majority of snake bite fatalities in the region. 2. Western Diamondback Rattlesnake, Crotalus atrox. Found in the southwestern United States and northern Mexico, this species is responsible for the most venomous snake bites in the United States each year. 3. Coral snake, Micrurus fulvius. Found in the southeastern United States, this species has one of the most potent venoms of any North American snake, but bites are relatively rare. 4. Timber rattlesnake, Crotalus horridus. Found in the eastern United States, this species has a potent venom and is responsible for several snakebite fatalities each year. 5. Copperhead, Agkistrodon contortrix. Found throughout the eastern United States, this species is responsible for a significant number of snake bites each year, but fatalities are rare. It's important to note that while these snakes are venomous and potentially dangerous, they typically only bite in self-defense and will generally avoid human contact if possible. If you encounter a snake in the wild, it's best to give it plenty of space and not attempt to handle or provoke it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more educational videos.